So I was able to hatch the Autobots. I was trying to destroy them with my own hands, but all of a sudden, that French spy player shows up to save them and blast me. I'm telling you, Megatron is such a bully to me. Why, if I was the leader of the Decepticons, I would treat him like he treated me. Therefore, I'll